Hi and welcome. I'm Rebecca and we're going to just take a short meditation together. So get yourself sitting comfortably or lying down if you prefer. You might like to grab a cushion or fold up a towel or a blanket, sit up on that, particularly if cross-legged maybe doesn't feel good for you. You want to sit with a nice straight spine, feel comfortable and relaxed. So when you're ready, let's begin. Relax your hands on your knees, maybe turn the palms up or relax them in your lap. Do what feels good. Remember, you want to feel comfortable and relaxed. Close your eyes and bring your attention into your body. Just notice the presence of your physical body here in this space. Just the feeling of the ground beneath you. Allow your body to sink a little deeper into the ground. Allow yourself to be supported. Become aware of the air that surrounds you. Temperature of the air. Sensation of the air on your skin. With closed eyes, begin to build up a mental picture of the space around you. The floor and the walls and the ceiling. Any objects in the room. Any details of the space surrounding you, any sounds, any smells, anything you can taste. Become aware of your physical presence within this space. Become aware of the presence of your heart and soul within this space. Become aware of any other souls that might be in this space with you. Or perhaps you're happily and quietly alone today. To your physical body, the top of your head. Notice any sensations at the top of your head, scalp. Begin to relax the head and the scalp, and as we name each part of the body, imagine it softening and relaxing as you notice any sensations there. Forehead. In the center of the brow, both eyebrows, both eyes, the space behind the eyes, the bridge of the nose and the edges of the nostrils, cheeks and the lips, relaxing your tongue, allow your back heart. Relax your jaw, neck, collarbones. Notice your shoulders, your right arm, right hand, and fingers, left arm, left hand, and fingers, both shoulder blades and the spine. Pelvis, right leg, knee and ankle, right foot and toes, left leg, knee and ankle, left foot and toes, whole of your physical body. Just aware of your whole physical body. And bring your attention to your breath. Simply observing your physical breath. How the breath feels in your body. Just over these next few quiet moments, observing the sensation of your breath. Letting go of the sensation of the breath, become aware of the sound of the breath. No matter how subtle the sound, tune in and listen. Letting go of the sound of the breath. Draw your focus inwards, noticing your thoughts. Any thoughts at all, no matter how small or big, how important or unimportant. Just noticing each thing in turn. Begin to know that there are no wrongs. Any thoughts that come or go are just meant to be. They are just the moment. There is nothing we need to banish or stop or get rid of. We embrace and enjoy watching. Each thought, each emotion, each thing arise in the mind, shift and change, becoming something else, the next thought and the next. Just watching this cycle for a few more moments. Letting go of thought. Bring your attention to the center of the chest. The center of the chest, the spiritual heart center. And here, just observe breath. These two subtle movements of the body as you are here in stillness. sitting quietly with yourself. Breath and heart, heart and breath. Breath and heart and stomach. Imagine a feeling of spaciousness around the heart every time you breathe in. Every time you breathe in, spaciousness opening up around the heart. Beginning to spread outwards, beginning to spread into the body, a feeling of bright spaciousness, and into the mind, this quiet spaciousness. Your whole being filling with space, quiet, peaceful space. Quiet, peaceful space emanating from the heart center, filling the whole of your being, body and mind, soul, filling the space that surrounds you. Bright and quiet spaciousness. Enjoy sitting in this space, in this peace, for a few quiet moments. Know that this quietness, this peace, comes from within. It's always here with you. Always available. Always available for you to call up to the surface, to step into, to be in this space whenever you choose. You have that gift, and you can use it anytime. So let's take a deep breath in and out. Become aware of your physical body here in this space. Floor, any walls or objects, ceilings, any other souls in the space. Your physical body here and now, coming home to yourself. Taking a deep breath and a stretch, maybe a yawn. Breathing out to bring your hands into prayer at your heart. And bowing your head to your heart for all that you are, for giving this moment to yourself. And thank you so much for sharing this meditation with me. I wish you well and see you next time.